Icom 7300, you want to check your SWR not on your normal meter. For an example, there's the SWR meter, but you'd like to see how it is on the band as far as your antenna. Well, you go down here to menu, and then you go up here to your SWR. Now, let's say you're in the area of a band that you want to be in, and what you do is you click this little button here. This is for 10 kilohertz. 10 kilohertz steps. 14177, but it goes down to 117 and it goes up to 237. So I'm going to click my microphone really quick so I won't cause anyone any interference. And let's just see how my SWR looks. And that's how it looks, that if you're clicking on my microphone, and this shows you that it's probably at 237, maybe 1.7 or something like that. Now, if you want to, you can change the number of bars. This is on 13. Click that. Now it's just 3 bars. Notice the frequency range. You're going to have 5 bars, 7 bars, 9 bars, 11 bars, or 13 bars. One other thing is you can have 10 kilohertz steps, 50 kilohertz steps, 100 kilohertz steps, 500 kilohertz steps, and back to 10 kilohertz steps. It's a really neat tool to sort of analyze your SWR on your antenna. You can see where the lows is and the highs are. We're in 50 megahertz, 6 meter band. The center frequency is 50.609. The beginning of the chart will be 50.009 and the end of the chart is 51.209. Why I chose this is because this is such a large band, I can use 100 kilohertz step and use 13 bars to sort of see where my SWR is within, I guess, from 50 to 51, you might say a little over 51 megahertz. So let's get started. That's 1.5. That's probably 1.4. It's 1.2. That's hardly even moving. That's also good. Now it's coming back up, looks like. And that's high. Almost to 1.5. Woo, it shot way on up. Well, approximately, let's say that's 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600. So around 400, it appears that it's good. Let's move this down to 400. Whoops, I got it on the fast one. 400. Let's go 10 steps, 10 kilohertz steps, and let's try that. I have to push that button. At 400, it's really flat. Now, let's go down to 125. That's the calling frequency. Here we go. Not bad. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. Nice tool from Icom.